PEI's Home and School Federation would like the school year even longer.
To really take professional learning and the school calendar out for a ride and get more instructional days and more professional learning days, we've got to address that issue. And that's sort of the next hill to climb.